Of course, hate speech and racism have no place on Facebook.